fava bean.
Over here we have rice and lentil. Those are the Wild Garden brand. And then this is Maya Kamal. These are like my new favorite lately. It's the Everyday Dal with garbanzo, corn, and coriander. And then last but not least, today we have the Three Wishes cereal in cocoa. And then we're frying up some fish in the air fryer. And we're gonna have some cauliflower tater tots, some rice, and some tostones. So that should be really interesting. It's a good meal. I think it's well balanced. We're gonna have some smoothies later on in the day, and I like to use the Koss brand. It's called I Love You Very Much. It's so cute. It's like basically a red juice blend with like goji berries and beetroot. It has some digestive support and acai, cranberry, raspberry, and blackberry powder. So it's a nice thing to just throw into a smoothie with some almond milk and maybe some bananas or apples and spinach and stuff like that. Lately I've been doing spinach and blueberries, and then I add this in, and I don't add too much because it is kind of sweet. I think that they sweeten it with monk fruit and stevia, so it's kind of sweet because I'm used to regular sugar, but I like the flavor of this a lot. It's just like you don't need very much. You need like maybe a teaspoon. Yeah. So we're gonna have some foods, and this is this week's healthy nutrition video, and it's not super healthy, so I don't know why I said it was that healthy, but. This is, you know, it's kind of winter weather here, even though we're in Florida, and it just feels like you need something warm and comforting, so I've been having a lot of soups lately and stews, and we had goulash a couple of days ago, that's this, and so I'm trying to finish that up, and I have a whole set of stew that I need to finish, and so we've been doing a lot of that kind of stuff, so now I'm trying to break out of that and have some smoothies, and these kind of lentil type dishes that I can take to work with me. And even though I'm doing all virtual counseling right now, I still go into work physically because I just like being in an office. I mean, nobody comes to my office, but I just like being there. It's nicer than having to do my work from home, if that makes sense. I'm not a work from home type. I wish I was, but I am not. I like to, if anything, just go to like Starbucks and work. But now during COVID, it's been a challenge for me, so I've really lost a little bit of my personality during this whole thing. I know that sounds really weird, but I feel like I've kind of like lost who I am a little bit, and it's been hard to get that back. I think I will get it back eventually once I can start going places and go into places again. That'll be nice. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this.